three guitar riffs that'll get you kicked out of Guitar Center.
I'm just going to hit it off with number one. I think this one is considered the forbidden riff. Enter Sandman is definitely up there, yeah, too. I don't know if that was right, but that fits the aesthetic more. If I played it slightly wrong, then the Guitar Center employees will be more mad at me.